Margaret, hi. Just taking my plan out for some air. Just like to carry it in spots with all my other personal stuff. Phil, hi, Phil. If you turn around, you'll see me. I'm right behind you.
It's perfect.
It's terrible.
We'll take it.
Great. The rent is $21,000.
Fuck you. If you see something, say something.
It's catchy.
It's good.
Yeah,
well, I think it might be the anti-terrorism.
Here you go, assistant. Go, Sally!
Come on,
Can you lose that?
Kevin! Right?
Yeah.
Abby, we spoke on the phone.
You did.
Hello there.
Okay. Kevin! Oh. That's a manly name. My name's Erin. With an E. For everything. Let me. Hi. Have you seen a ghost down here?
Okay, that's great.
Oh,
Ed Mulgrave?
Yeah.
Ed Mulgrave died 15 years ago.
So who is this?
Oh, that's Ed's son, Ed Jr.
That's obviously who I am.
Hi.
Why am I operating the untested nuclear laser?
You have the longest arm.
Oh.
Did you get sugar in it this time?
I had coffee. Yeah, the sugar's in it.
Sugar's in it.
Can we just pretend that didn't happen, please?
Based on the results of the subway field test, the one where you were almost killed, remember?
Ghosts! They're real!
Lower hammers.
Para! Normal! In! Normal! And a valid science!
Thank you for requesting this.
We are scientists.
Now everyone's saying you're some sort of crazy ghost hunter.
Okay, well, first of all, that's wrong. We hunt ghosts. We stalk them.
Did we just catch a ghost?
Oh, yeah.